Where's your new boo? Anna Faris goes solo for a flight out of LA just days after it emerged she is dating cinematographer Michael Barrett. Her new relationship with cinematographer beau Michael Barrett made headlines this week. But Anna Faris was flying solo on Sunday as she was seen arriving to LAX for a flight out of town. The actress seemed to be in a cheery mood, waving at onlookers as she headed into the terminal clad in comfy clothes just days after her new romance was reported. Anna, 40, looked slim and simple in a long of basic and dark pants. She carried a navy jacket under her arm for the flight. The ex of Chris Pratt glitzed up her look with dangling gold earrings and a necklace, hiding her eyes behind classic aviators. She topped things off with leather high tops. On Wednesday, the actress romanced with 47-year-old cinematographer Michael Barrett went public in a report from TMZ. The duo worked together on Anna's last flick Overboard, due out 2018, and were spotted in September at a seafood restaurant in Malibu. Barrett's credits as a cinematographer include Ted, About Last Night, and Zookeeper. The mom star's new relationship comes 2 months after she and Pratt, 38, announced their legal separation in August. They met in 2007 on the set of the retro comedy Take Me Home Tonight and were married in 2009. Together they share son Jack, 5.